We always tell people in our community that the camera you should be using is the camera you already own. And if you have a smartphone, chances are is that it shoots incredible video and that you can start creating content with your smartphone. However, you can totally upgrade things around your smartphone to level up the video that it produces. And that's why in this video, I'll be breaking down this small rig universal video rig for your smartphone. That's just a one-time purchase that'll give you lighting, audio, and stability upgrades all using your smartphone. So let's get into it.
You gotta just press record.
Now, if you're creating content with your smartphone, whether it be horizontal content like this or vertical content for stories, TikToks, IG lives, or YouTube lives, but vertically, and also YouTube shorts, then definitely this rig is something to look into because of how awesome this thing is. This legit is an all-in-one rig made by Small Rig, which is cool because they make pretty high-end stuff for more expensive cameras and things like that. But they made this very high-end video kit that they call the Universal Video Kit, and it literally has everything you can think of. So let's just go all into what you get in this kit. You get a universal phone cage that can pretty much hold any phone that you own and is built really well. Everything in this kit is actually built pretty well. You get a desktop tripod, a power bank holder that goes in the back of that phone cage, two side handles, a cold shoe mount that you can mount anywhere on this thing, an LED light that goes from 2700 Kelvin all the way to 6500 Kelvin and also is diffused and just super nice rechargeable battery with USB-C. A microphone, which we'll do an audio test in just a moment. A shock mount for the mic, four Allen wrenches to be able to customize and secure all the things. A Type-C charging cable, a dead cat for the microphone when filming outside, and two 3.5 millimeter cables, one being a TRS and another being a TRRS. Another thing that was included that was really thoughtful of Small Rig to include is kind of these dongle adapters for either iPhone and or Android or USB-C type charging phones and the lightning adapter for an iPhone, but it also has the 3.5 millimeter female as well as a USB cable to be able to charge simultaneously if you have the mic plugged into your smartphone as well as the power bank that you can mount behind the rig. Like I mentioned, this thing is built so well and definitely heavy duty. Like this isn't gonna break anytime soon, even with a fall or a drop, it's not gonna break. And I think it's really nice to be able to put your phone, something that you hold near and dear to your heart, on something that can protect it really well, like this Small Rig kit. With the amount of screw threads that they have built around this cage, this really could be as customizable as you'd like it to be, from changing the actual orientation of this whole thing to go vertical or horizontal, as well as to be able to move things around, whether it's putting the light or the mic on one of the handles or moving it on a different part of the actual phone itself, to even changing the orientation completely from horizontal to vertical, and really just designed to be used in the way you need it to be used. But I wanna show you real quick how this mic sounds in comparison to the built-in mic of my iPhone 11 Pro. So let's jump into a few audio tests. So this is an audio test on my iPhone 11 Pro. This is the onboard mic. The camera and my smartphone is about arm's length distance, which I typically would think that this is kind of how people would shoot their YouTube videos. And let's plug in the mic that this Small Rig kit comes with and see the difference. Now you're hearing the shotgun mic that comes in the kit. The brand is Simor, I think is how you pronounce it. But let me know what you think about how it sounds in comparison to the onboard mic, if there's even a difference. I would even say that the onboard mic of the smartphone that I have is pretty good, especially when talking close to it. However, it's definitely something to consider, but let's see how it sounds in comparison when we're outside with the wind muff on the mic. So this is the onboard mic of the iPhone 11 Pro. Outside, there's definitely some wind going on, and I'm using the wide angle lens. That's why it looks super cool. Little life hack, why don't you, if you're gonna vlog with your smartphone, definitely use the wide angle lens. Obviously I can't see myself, but I'm just looking in the lens. Anyway, let's see how it sounds with the mic plugged in with the wind muff on the mic. And now you're hearing the mic plugged into my 11 Pro. This is with the wind muff on. There's a little bit of a breeze. It kind of died down, but let me know, is there a difference in audio? I don't think there's a huge difference in the sense, because when you're holding your phone about arm's length distance like I am right now, you can get away with good audio because the onboard mic audio on most smartphones do pretty well. So this is the 11 Pro with the mic plugged in. Let me know what you think down in the comments below, and if there is even a noticeable difference to actually use a mic like this. Now, the price of this small rig universal kit for smartphones is $170 at the time of shooting this video, and be sure to check out links down in the description below for updated pricing, as well as if you want to go more deep on the specs of things. However, based off of what I think about this thing is pretty sweet. I know it seems pretty serious. It's like a spaceship, like, in my hands. I feel like I'm driving a Tesla Model S Plaid Edition with this thing. But I definitely think this is for serious content creators that are using their smartphones. And I think more than ever before, smartphone content is just taking off, right? And so I definitely think if there's things that you can upgrade to level up the quality that you're getting out of your smartphone, then do it. Now, like I mentioned earlier, this is very modular and the ability to really make it customizable based off of your use. I definitely think it's cool to actually have this these handles because of the stability that it adds to your smartphone when maybe getting B-roll shots. Maybe you're showing off a product or you're doing food tutorials or things like that. Being able to have super smooth footage and having the point of contacts that this gives you is super nice, as well as to not have to worry about the light and the light follow it and things like that. I would say that this is more of a serious rig. You know, you could definitely get plastic replacements and lower quality things. But if you're, you know, a serious smartphone creator, then this would be something to consider, in my opinion. I've loved even the fact that they have included the power bank holder, which is super clutch because, you know, using your smartphone for long periods of time could drain battery. And the fact that they give you the adapter, as well as the mount that will hold the portable charger, it's just super thought through. And I really think this is awesome, especially if you do live stream. I think there's a lot of people that do IG lives and things like that. If you're gonna be right in front of your camera, then having the mic and the light is super nice to have. This is heavy duty, and I'm so surprised at the strength of the ball head of this tripod and the ability to actually put it leveled at horizontal, or if you wanna put it vertically and it just really hold the rig in place, is pretty impressive. Something else to keep in mind is this plate is pretty transferable. Most tripods actually have this shape of a tripod plate, and so you can actually use the same plate to mount on other tripods that have the same kind of mounting system that'll hold this type of plate in place. This isn't a tripod height type of, you know, tripod. It's definitely a desktop or tabletop stand. You know, it's funny that they actually market this as like a vlogging kit. There's no way in heck am I gonna go to Disneyland with this spaceship. I'd actually recommend using something more simple and maybe even cheaper. And I made a video on a smartphone vlogging rig and I compared three different ones. And I know you'd wanna check out that video if you'd love this video. And so click or tap the screen if you'd like to check that one out, or check out another video from Think Media. And I can't wait to see you in a future video. Peace.